song. It has a storyline behind it, a very sweet storyline about Humsafar, a person who's supposed to be in your life every day. तो जो स्टोरी है वो बहुत ही स्वीट है. वी शॉट इन गोवा ऑन रियल लोकेशन एंड वी हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन शूटिंग ऑन ऑल दोस लोकेशंस. इट वाज ग्रेट फन, टू हेक्टिक फन डेज आई वुड से.
सो एज एन एक्ट्रेस हु इंस्पायर्स यू?
Oh, so if I would say from Bollywood, if you want me to say, I think Katrina Kaif is really one of my favorites. And of course, I really resonate to Anna Hathaway. Her work really inspires me. How she can look like so pretty yet so like every character she took, it's very like in her.
Talking about this song, how was your experience and what preparation you have gone through for your character, and tell us about your chemistry with
chemistry is I hope it's come through in the song. So the character brief is just two people who are in love, Humsafar, like it's said. Very sweet, simple, very cute. I had to be the fun-loving person. Somebody would look and say, that's how Humsafar is supposed to be. So yeah, that was the character.
So besides this, any upcoming stories you would like to share with us?
Yes, I am I finished a film called Doordarshan with Arya Films, which should be releasing anytime early 2020. So that's coming up, and I'm working on some more projects with Hotstar, which I can't name right now. It's with Nikhil Adwani. So we're going to go on floor hopefully first 2 months of 2020.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.